All right, it's here. I already did the prologue because I'm impatient and I didn't want to stream it.
From the grisly remains of my duplicate car.
Restore your... Interesting. All right. What's your favorite deck? I still have a Yogg deck?
Jaina versus Lord Marogar.
You asked for it.
None may enter the Master's Sanctum.
All right, so what's he gonna throw at us? We did not get a great starting hand, but it's not terrible. Lich King. Wow. Yeah, remember this guy? I actually think we need the card draw.
We have your vengeance.
Let's see what he does.
Boom, storm!
Okay, that was dumb.
Do you have the artifact?
Let's see if he tries to kill it. Deal 15 damage to enemy hero. Wow. Wow.
The cold don't bother me.
I have to play a much faster deck. Or I just need Reno next turn. Oh, it gives me that.
We're gonna be rich.
Be cool, man.
Meat and sinew peel away before my caress.
We might be dead if we don't get anything to kill that sucker. That's not gonna kill it.
How much?
Nope.
You win this.
Wow. All right. So we got to go a lot more aggro. Let's go full cheese.
Jaina versus Lord Marogar.
You asked for it.
None may enter the Master's Sanctum.
Right. Wow. I need my one drops. Need the one drops. That is not... okay. Just getting the worst of the deck. I get a feeling that I, like, the goal of this is to just kill his minions real fast, right? This should... which one do I want? I think I do want this. Cool, we can kill it. The next turn we get that.
The Lich King. Hey, you wanna buy a funnel cake?
All right. Destroy all one-cost spells in both hands and decks.
Death is eternal, unyielding.
Something is tinkering?
So that's two damage, it's not one damage. Ooh, I remember that.
Do you want to buy a funnel cake?
An incredible discovery!
This.
Me hungry. You yummy.
Probably should have used it first, huh?
You face death.
There's gotta be a trick to this. I'm not sure what it is. We gotta kill that thing.
Can I help you, sir?
So I'm just running out of cards.
Some's due for me.
We hunger for vengeance.
What we get? Oh, great.
I can't do that.
Great, great, great. Yeah. What? Alright, I just need a thing that turns attacks into healing, I guess. Yeah, that kills us. Or just a massive amount of silence. Let's make a silence priest deck, see how that goes. Because we need to get enough health to kill him, or get enough damage in one turn to kill him, which means I think big minion. We don't want that. Okay. So let's get a bunch of silences to take care of that thing. I'm gonna silence a friendly minion. No. Let's see. That guy. Yeah, that's just a crap ton of silences. Now, let's do attack to health, guys. Let's see. We have change means attack to means health. That's really good for those guys. Don't potion of madness, maybe. We'll do that because that'll let us steal them. Destroy. Ooh. I mean, I don't know if this is any good, but we have it. We don't have the double the health. Okay, yeah. We're like really low on spells here. Let's see. Double the health. Oh, is this? This is still Commander Wild. Yeah. Alright, let's see. What do we want? Stuff for health. Where's all my... Alright. Get that guy. This guy. Alright, do we have enough to survive? Early game. I'm gonna get rid of one of those guys. Maybe two of them. And I think we want an early game. Let's see, what else do we need for... Do we have... The goal is to just get one guy real, real, real big, which means we're inner firing. Which means I think we want two Valens chosen. I'm not sure. No, that's fine. Alright. And I mean, we're throwing this in just for giggles here. We don't need two of those. Let's grab another of our three drops. Life steal. Don't know if that's good yet. Okay. Do we have enough card draw? Probably not. Probably not. Can I drop one of these guys? Maybe. Try it. We'll try it. Oh, I always do that. Okay.
Anduin versus Lord Marogar. The light shall bring victory.
None may enter the master's sanctum.
All right. So, good. We kill that thing that does tons of damage. We just need to keep our guys alive. Super healthy. You just get three cards. Alright. 75, 10, 20. We get a Valence Chosen and we might have it. Let's just kill it. So I can get this up to 20. That's just not quite good enough. Let's do this. Alright. One more. Oh, is he gonna attack it? Three times. One. Two. Three. Crap. Grab that.
Death to the living.
Oh, I gave him the card. Okay. All right. I think we have to do this.
Your magic shall not save you.
My destiny.
All right, let's heal. And we'll do this.
The light has betrayed me.
Yes, embrace your fate. Heed the master's call.
Wait. All right, so 5, 10. I can still only get this thing to 20.
I see gold in your future.
Stand ready. Job's done.
Thank you.
We've almost run out of cards.
Your magic shall not save me.
Oh, I get that back. I need to remember that. Try this one more time because we were kind of close. I might need to hold on to cards. I'm also thinking that we might be able to, if we had a stalling version that just kept putting cards back in his hand, kind of like a mill rogue, that might work against this guy too. The light shall bring victory. The only thing you have to be careful about is that thing that does 15 damage is you have to get rid of it. So the best people to get rid of that card, because it has 8 health, is definitely Priest. It's the easiest to deal with it. I wonder if I can deal with it as a mill rogue, because if I could mill him, he draws through so many cards. We could just keep throwing stuff in his hand.
Final cake.
Let's see if we can do it. That's nice. Alright, so we just keep Smiley Pressure up until we can buff somebody to death level. Alright, I think. Is this one 8? No. I think we do have to kill it.
Thank you.
I see gold in your future. He kills this guy. No, they play a lot smarter.
Your magic shall not save me.
Can this keep him alive? No. Definitely. Okay, let's see.
Die, mage.
Blessed
be this honor.
Eight. So that would be what? 16.
The light dims, but we fight.
That's annoying. Okay. We just need one thing to buff his health. And we have the inner fire in hand. Gosh. Okay. Let's just go for the card draw. Alright. Alright, we did it. Yay. Alright.
Deathbringer Sourfang was my first legendary minion. I built this whole adventure around him.
Can only take damage from weapons. Alright. We got two ways to do this that I would like to do. We could do Pirate Warrior, or we can do Pirate Rogue. I think I have better cards for Warrior. Okay, weapon. We'll just go crazy. I like that. Weapon give your little pirates. Turn this to your hand. Do I need something like that? Maybe. Okay, let's do things to take care of his minions. The weapons cost 2 less, that's not bad. This guy's been only weapon. No, that's a bad one. Okay, so we're all in on weapons. We probably need health and damage. I think maybe that's a little too ridiculous. Okay. So, Smith. Let's see how that goes. Here it is. I'm excited. This is so far, I think, like the best adventure.
Deathbringer Sourfang.
Victory or death? Come and face the might of the Scourge.
Alright. We did not get a weapon at all. I'm gonna throw it out there because I wanna see what he does.
Minions.
Okay. Oh, gosh. Give me a freaking weapon.
X marks the spot.
The blade be thirsty.
Oh, nice. Hold on, hold on. I know where my weapons are. Alright, let's do this again. Okay. This time, we gotta click the stupid button. Yeah, no. Okay. Let's get rid of all this. Alright, weapons. Give me all the weapons. I like that guy. That guy. A few minutes on key plus one durability. Maybe. Let's do the things that give weapons bonuses. Inspire knife. There's the death spite. Alright. Okay. And then we want some pirates, because we have a pirate deck. Ooh. I don't know if I want to give him a weapon, but what the heck. Alright, so we got to... You know what? Let's just go all in. We don't need to heal. We got armor up, right? There's no such thing as heals. I'm debating throwing Brawl in though, at a minimum.
Garrosh versus Deathbringer Sourfang.
Sourfang.
Victory or death.
I like it.
Come and face the might of the Scourge.
Alright. This is probably counter synergy, is what I imagine. Of course. Never lucky.
By the might of the Lich King!
Yeah, hello. Okay.
The Lich King claims all.
Alright. At least 20 health. I really want to play the... Wait. What's this do? Your hero is immune this turn. Yeah, with these two, it's just too...
Victor, Ogre! Do your worst!
It's too nerve-wracking.
My rage is made flesh!
Right, kid.
My blade be thirsty.
Okay, he's gonna attack me with that. We have to kill that real fast. So I think what we do this turn. Let's see what we get. Around.
Face the might of the scourge.
Because that only heals him for 3. That does 8 already. So let's do this. Let's pop this guy out. Should make him 3.
Blood and blood.
And we'll start going face. Not be fast enough.
Let the pain speak to me.
Yes.
Devour them.
6, 7, 8, 9.
Impressive.
Yeah.
I have an axe to grind.
Alright, we can't go all in on weapons.
I have become dead.
So we need to put. What do we need to do? Alright, I like the weapon synergy, but we can't. Like, it's just stupid to go all in. So let's get more of the minions back in there. More minions. And what else do we need? Okay, let's see. I like having 2 boarhounds. They're fine. Dark Corsair is fine. Deathbite, Arcanite, Beaver. What were the ones where I felt like they were pretty useless? This one, these guys actually turned out not to be too great. It's because of the counter synergy. With Deathbite, I don't know if we need Arcanite or Reaper. Because we have Gorehowl then for finishing. We want things like four. So we want execute, I think. And then we need a thing that does 4 damage to that guy. Do we want slam? I like bash. It's like health and damage. We can try that as a minimum. We still have the Dread Corsair. Alright. Let's do it.
Face the might of the scourge.
We want the fiery war axe right away, right out of the gate. Yeah, we do not want this. Okay. Maybe I need to take out one of the boarhounds. See, this is real good because then I get an 8-2 later. can we get away with this?
Let the pain speak to me.
I'm okay with that. Alright.
Go ahead! Blow something up!
Job done.
If we're lucky, she stays alive long enough for this to come out. It's gonna be tough. No. Huh. Keep driving, focus on the turn. Alright.
I sail the slimy deeps.
That would make it a 4-4.
Rockets away!
I think I'm still gonna do it.
Job's done.
I have an axe to grind.
Okay, so we can do this.
Impressive.
This. And that's just gonna make it be an 8, or down to 7, I think, right? And then I think I have to kill that guy. Alright. Beautiful. So that will make it be an 8 again. Okay, give your weapon plus 1 attack.
By Cleon Cutlass!
Ready your lance, Kerr! Rooftar!
Kill that guy. Of course. All right. This one? Yeah. Okay.
Blood and blood.
Fight! Die! Your fate is sealed.
If I can kill whatever block he has, I can kill him next turn. Whoa. Okay. Should we see what we get in our hand? I mean, I do. I want to see. I want to see. What is it? Every hero is healed, deal damage damage to a random enemy minion. That's cool.
My torture continues.
Alright. I like how you can't just pick any deck and beat these
now
like you could the previous
ones.
Him
for something better.
Whatever, Arthas.
This is Lady Death Whisper. Before she got nerfed.
Save the dragon, save the world. I love it. Damage all enemy minions until they have one health. Okay. Death Rattle Paladin. Alright. Damage all enemy minions till they have one health. Alright, let's get rid of this guy. Who is really good with one health minions? I mean, this Uther. Alright. I think I want Divine Shields. Okay, six, but I don't think we want Galvanon. No, we don't want that. We want this. So I'll change the health of all minions to one. Okay, we'll go with that just for fun. With that to take care of her guys. I think I do want the secret. Where's the one health? Oh, did it again. Okay. Let's go back. We missed a few good things. Okay. Question is, it's gonna get damaged down to one. We want things with divine shield but one health. So adapt your silver recruits, that could be cool. I do really like that. Let's get this guy. Let's get, if we can keep our guys alive, that would be good. Let's see if we can get that synergy going. Probably not. I mean, it's ridiculous, but whatever. Give adjacent minions divine shield. I like this guy. Unique is in. After hero attack, someone to some recruits. That's so expensive. Okay. Let's see. What one drop minions are real good? One health. There is. Oh, where is it? She costs, she's three. There. Okay. All right. Now we go through and we look for a bunch of one health minions. That's hilarious. Give them a health just so they lose it. Alright, we want divine shield, but we only want one health. So I think we want things like this. And that. Maybe not Duskwar. Or Bluebeard Warrior. We want, where's the, the other thing we could do is play one where you want everyone to be kind of dead. Alright, Twisted Organ. That's not bad. Like, this is probably huge, high value. Because it does one damage at a time. Get rid of that. Anything like this where, okay, we'll try it. I don't think it's very good. Don't think it's good at all. And I click the red button. All right, and then after this, we'll go get some dinner. To see what she's like, because if she doesn't have anything on the board, we might be able to run like a freeze mage.
What is this disturbance? My work here is not complete.
Oh my.
Help me, champion. I must not give in.
Reporting for duty.
Job's done.
So if you heal it, what does
Death
that happen?
Whisper, I told you to finish off that dragon. For the
leader of a death cult. You are taking your sweet time.
I actually can't heal this guy.
Death calls to you.
Good job.
The battle! The battle!
Darkness embraces you.
Let's be aggressive.
Does not scare me.
For the Lich King.
Reporting for duty. Follow the rules. The battle. The battle.
I don't have enough mana. I don't have enough mana.
Utility of your actions.
You are not welcome here.
I'm feeling just to attack. Interesting.
Battle.
The light dims, but we fight.
Aim, speak to me.
Follow the rules. To battle.
Oh, it only counts as one thing of damage. Interesting.
Dragons lie.
The light dims, but we fight.
Bring the pain.
Last warning.
I want to do that. Just keep plugging away.
You are the shadow's puppet.
Reporting for duty. Now I gotta
kill spree.
Now I can do this.
Men.
Give that minion
the
a
battle.
Turn to get ready.
The battle.
Repent. Repent.
Man.
Death does not scare me.
The damned stand ready.
The battle! The battle! Duty calls!
The light protects me.
Let the pain speak to me.
for justice.
The battle.
Repent. Repent.
Get back. Turn to get ready.
Job done.
Reporting for duty.
We could be a priest and then get the thing that improves your hero power. No. Well, thank you. Let's see.
I taste blood.
Should we attack that? No. We need to start taking this guy down.
For justice. Killing spree.
The light compels you.
Put your faith in the light.
Nice to meet you. Don't stand ready.
Oh.
Chill out.
The battle.
Reporting for duty. Too many minions.
I fight.
Right. Thank you. Attack it. Okay.
For justice.
The battle.
At the end of the turn, we're gonna have to kill that, I guess. Okay,
for justice,
the battle.
Don't test me, child.
The battle,
back to your homes.
The battle, reporting for duty.
Job's done.
And I wish I could heal that one guy. Okay. I think we just keep face until we have to kill it.
I fight.
So next turn, these guys will have the round shield.
The battle.
And I can give them +3/+3.
For justice.
Job done.
Two, three, two, Maybe come back. Yeah. Which one next? Unfortunately, I could do that.
That is not the good idea you think it is.
For duty. To arms, men!
I fight.
Foul creature!
For justice!
Stop toying with them and finish this Death Whisper.
Please don't
Why
kill that.
Isn't arcane explosion?
Compelled.
Oh, beautiful. I didn't even think about that.
The battle!
Foul creature!
I'm glad we did not get equality to the end. I would have accidentally died. Alright.
Your deck has failed me, Death Whisper. Be content that your defeat was quick.
Alright. So we get, what, a pack of cards? Now we made
you
him angry.
You seek to turn my power against me. Hold fast while I net deck something that will forever shroud this world in darkness.
Oh, man. All right. Is there... I guess there's not a hard... Yeah, there's not, like, a difficulty button, is there? Huh. Interesting. Alright, let's see what we got. Alright, when one of your minions dies, summon a 2/2 ghoul. Interesting. Summon 2/1/1 skeletons. Any attacks deal 2 damage to the enemy hero. Give your weapon lifesteal. I wonder if they're trying to build a weapon world back. Gain stats equal to your weapons. Okay. If your opponent has one of the minions, cast this again. Give your hero +3 attack this turn. Can't tell what we can do with Rogue yet. Trigger friendly minions, death rattle. Still not sure. I mean, that. There's synergy there, but not the best. 3/4 with card draw is pretty good, though. So there's attack and health to 3. 3 cards in your opponent's deck and add them to you. I don't... 5 mana. It's like... what's that mage card that gives 3 random spells? Interesting. This guy was pretty fun, though. I do like that new mechanic. That's real cool. Your weapon lifesteal. This is nice. I mean, just the numbers alone. Wonder what they want Shaman to be in this scenario. Lifesteal. I wonder if, did they change Drain Life to say Lifesteal? Deal 2 damage to target? This is so much better than Drain Life. Huh. When this one takes damage, discard a random card. 3-6. All this is real interesting. I wonder. Alright, so what do we have here? We got a Murloc with lifesteal. What can we build? I still want to figure out what synergizes with Evil Priest. All minions with 5 or more attack deal 2 damage. As you play this card, you refresh this. Gives you 5. Man, I do not know. I'm just missing so many variant cards, though. What do we have late game that goes with that? Can we run old school control? I don't know. I'll think about it. I forgot I was streaming. Alright, let's turn this off.